I was getting closer to age 50 and the reading glasses were getting thicker and thicker, and so it was really just a reasonable choice to come to Record and Record.
Record and Record Optometrists, two locations near Albemarle High School and Pantobs Mountain.